Are you sure you turned the power off?
Yeah, the light went red on the fuse box. Oh, by the way, my doctor told me I was colorblind this morning.
You're stupid. Somebody, get him to the chopper. I mean, hospital. Now who's going to cover his shift?
Not me.
No way.
I've got plans.
Nope.
No way.
How about me?
You are plumbing a water main, not saving the world, Damkov. Fine. You need a uniform. You, give him your clothes, your helmet, and your hammer.
No, it's okay. I'll find another one.
Hey, you'll need to move that barrel. Push it over by that cone and stuff.
I gotta figure out who my contact is in this place.
Hurry, and get through the door! Don't you have a crowbar? Listen, fix that fuse box. I don't need any more collateral damage.
That you, Jimmy? I got a message from Rex. He wants you to get a crane from this place. Gotta go!
Well, that was to the point.
I can't wait to have a cup of joe.
My back is hurting from carrying around bricks all day.
Don't worry about smashing the crate. It's expendable.
My back is hurting from carrying around bricks all day.
Have you been lifting from the knees?
No, from the construction site.
Oh, that gate needs repairing. Did you not hear it jingle all the way?
That steamroller was fun, but have you got something a bit bigger I can drive? Like, crane?
Trust you with a crane?
Thanks.
Show me that you're a real construction worker. Fix the hoist controls over there. have you found those parts yet? Find the parts! Quickly! Fix the hoist controls! We're behind on this job. I mean, it's already the sixth day.
Isn't anyone else doing any work here?
Oh, I'm sorry if this seems like a raw deal.
The foreman reminds me of somebody.
You want to drive the crane? Yeah, yeah? Then get through that door up there! Oh, who built that wall there? Idiots! Use explosives to get rid of it! Come on! Come on! Don't you understand a simple command? Oh? No reply? Good! Stop walking, man! Stop running, man! Explosives are in the storeroom! Elevator won't work. Fix the fuse box above it.
Glad I remembered my hard hat today. I can still feel where that brick landed on me.
How do I tell them that I don't like coffee? I mean, if I tell them I like Earl Grey tea, will they fire me? I think my cousin was fired from the police force for not liking donuts. That, or stealing a computer.
Don't you know how to use an elevator? Put the fire out! Wait a second! Why is the building even on fire? Which stupid set the building on fire? Shut off the gas valve! Use your strength! What's the matter? Can't you bash open a door?
Come on! There's gotta be a spare around here.
Something I can help with?
Doubt it. I dropped the key to the gate shed and the guard dog ran off with it.
Can't you just take the key back off of it?
Oh, yeah, sure. Oh, no, wait. I actually want to keep both my hands. I wish I hadn't eaten my lunch. Then I might have been able to lure that dog out of his kennel. I don't know why he wants a key when he's buried all those bones around this place.
Getting this crane better lead me straight to Rex.
You got the key! You just saved my neck, buddy. Go on, use it to get into the gatehouse.
Oh, there you are.
Well, how did you?
I'm not Albert. I'm Werner, his twin.
Oh, huh. I thought you'd look different.
So, you want to drive a crane, eh?
Yes.
Then you better build it first.
Oh.
Come on, build it.
That super build needs a lot of bricks.
Hmm. Think you can drive a crane? Well, then prove it. Get the crane over to that building. Hurry! Use the crane to pick up the pipes. I could pick them up with my bare hands. Exactly. Hey, put it in the right trench. Don't make mistakes. We can't use an eraser. Now, do the other ones.
Are you going somewhere?
Don't worry. I'll be back.
I hope you don't mind if the crane isn't here when you return, because I'm going to use it to pick up Rex with the very long arm of the law. Huh, that one wasn't too bad. You got the crane, Jimmy. Great. Rex will be real happy.
Yeah. Let's go drive this to wherever Rex is.
You're such a kidder, Jimmy. We're using the crane to get something else. I'll open the gate so you can get it out of here. Get out of the crane, Jimmy!
Sure. Just give me a second.
Hey there.
Thanks. I gotta drive it up to the observatory. Stay here and see if anyone follows me. I get the feeling someone might try and infiltrate the gang tonight.
No.
Yeah! Oh.
Grr!
Meet me up there in 10 minutes!
Sure!
Sure.
I am brilliant at disguises.
Oh. Of all the days to leave my glasses at home!
Oh.